Hello, Whitefish Bay Middle School. Happy New Year. I hope you had a wonderful and relaxing and probably slower paced break than in years past. I love the new year. I love looking forward to a blank slate. And I think this year, more than any other year, I really have high hopes and aspirations for 2021. Hopefully you did a little bit of goal setting yourself over break. And my hope for you would be that one of your goals is around reading more. And this goes for students and parents alike. An interesting fact that you might not know. If you look at over the course of a student's K-12 educational experience, if they read for 15 minutes a day, that equates to 5.7 million words that they will encounter before they graduate. Now that sounds like a lot until you look at the next level, which is if kids read for an average of 30 minutes per day over those years, they'll encounter 13.7 million words. So that extra 15 minutes a day will equate to 8 million words over a child's K-12 educational experience. And imagine how that prepares them for life beyond Whitefish Bay and an understanding of the world with all of those words. So I hope that you can maybe find some way to increase your reading volume this year and that you set some goals around that. I know I have. I use an app called Goodreads where I set a reading goal every year and work hard to achieve that. And it brings me a lot of joy throughout the course of the year. So this is also a time of year when we begin looking into quarter three. Believe it or not, we are right on the doorstep of quarter three, which starts in about 3 weeks. I'm not going to ask you today for any information regarding modality changes. I want to wait until the school board meeting next week, Wednesday. They will be approving a modality for quarter three, and they're going to be reviewing a plan to potentially begin bringing students across the district back into school for more days a week. So I want to be able to give you that information once they have approved a plan and we know for certain how the board would like to move forward. So it's worthwhile to start thinking about. And really what I'll be asking for next week, Thursday, is for any changes to the modality. So if you're in blended and you plan on staying blended for quarter three, or virtual and you plan on staying virtual, I won't need to hear anything. It's only with those modality changes. I also know the last couple of months have been tumultuous going from virtual, and some of you have decided, hey, we're blended, but we want to go virtual for a few weeks. Really, I need to know if you're changing your quarter two modality choice. So what were you doing in the end of October, or excuse me, early November? And are you changing your modality from what that was? So I'll send that out in next week's Thursday folder, and we'll just be looking for an email back from families, and then I'll share any additional information I might have after that board meeting. Until then, I hope all is well. I hope you're enjoying the winter and the snow that we've got. If you need anything from me, please shoot me an email and let me know. Thanks.